Hey Siri, what's the future of STEM?
All I can say is that I am not programmed to predict the future of STEM, but as you can see, it is surely in good hands.